And we are getting ready to tip it off for game number four, the fourth and final one of this NCAA South Regional tip-off. And it starts off with a bang. Let's go, this guy, you won, right?
In the corner, trying to drive on Jack is Noble. He goes up and scores. Nice move.
Takes it inside. He's up and in. And he's fouled.
But no good, and up this time and in this time. He made that one. He stuck with it.
Cylinders at PB. Gets it blocked by Noble right out of bounds.
Gets it off to Noble. Noble shot up. It's good.
Wow. Noble driving in.
Panthers. Noble takes it in. Goal!
Wow.
Noble takes it into the paint. There's a hook.
Good!
Go inside. Noble up and in.
Tip no good, but Noble is there for the follow.
They take it in, and it's blocked there by Mekhii. Get back outside Noble. Noble takes it in, up and in.
Ball blocked by Mekhii Noble.
That's on. Dishes it off. Slam dunk by.
Missed it. Rebound goes. Mekhii up and in.
They take it inside and blocked.
He drops it off. Carol, oh, what a block by Noble.
Noble driving left into the chest of Largy.
Up and in by the big guy.
Mekhii slammed it.
They get it off to Hodges.
Off it goes. Mekhii Noble in there, and he's fouled.
They go to Noble, slammed it.